see.
Hey guys, Livigan's here, and today we're gonna be playing the game everyone's talking about, Bendy and the Ink Machine. This mouse sensitivity is a little whack, I gotta say. Can I turn the sensitivity down? No subtitles. Okay. I gotta turn the sensitivity back up. Much better. So what are we supposed to be doing right now? You're creepy, dude. Do I have a reflection? You can't see me. Alright, I guess I go down this hallway. Oh. Hey.
Here's my old desk.
That scared me.
I wasted so much time in this chair.
You did, didn't you? What's down here? This is super laggy. Is that ink leaking? Ew. Guess that door is locked. Dreams come true. More ink leaking from the roof. Alright. Is this door locked? Okay. I don't think I want to go in these doors, but I'm gonna try them. Alright. What is my objective? Find the ink machine. Found it.
So this is the ink machine, huh? Wonder how you turn it on.
Turn on the machine. There's no... Was he always there? What is this? Hey, look at the tiny stuffed animal. How did you do that? Press button. This hallway, maybe. Hi, Bendy. You creepy thing, you. Oh, God. That's kind of creepy. Oh, perfect. Main power.
Alright, how do I get this to work?
Fix the ink machine. Let me turn the subtitles on, just in case. Okay, I need to find... Okay, we'll find... I know where the teddy bear is, so I'll go get the teddy bear first. Hi!
Who put this here?
Hey, how's it going? That's creepy. Alright, I think we need this, right? A Bendy DVD thing. Those remind me of honeycomb cereal. I'll throw a picture in, but those remind me of honeycombs. I don't know why those things remind me of honeycombs. They kind of do look like honeycombs, though. I haven't had honeycombs in years. That stuffed animal is creepy! I think we need this. That's 3 out of 6. Do we need this honeycomb thing? No. Go away, Bendy. I don't like you. I don't like Bendy. He's really creepy. Oh god, I don't want to go in that room. So, I need an ink thing, which should be out of someone's desk, a wrench, and a book. Alright. Let's go down this really, really, really creepy hallway.
Oh my god. Joey, what were you doing?
Oh, there's the book. Don't really think I should touch that. That's kind of creepy. Who's laughing now? Not me. What's the last thing I need again? A wrench. Alright. Let's go down this way. Maybe the wrench is down this way somewhere. Ooh, what's this? These people. Interesting. So the ink machine's not a very good ink machine, what I'm getting from that. I just don't want to get Jim scared. I hate this game. It's kind of, well, it's a game, but I need the wrench. Where's the wrench? Oh god, that opens. There's a creepy Bendy sticker. The wrench in here. Nothing in here I don't think I need. What's this? I don't think I'm supposed to find this quite yet. Where is this wrench? I'll get back to you guys when I find this wrench. Maybe it's down this creepy hallway. Ah. The lights just turned off in this room. Someone was in here. This is creepy. Good, that door is locked. Where is that wrench? be here somewhere. Not by Bendy. Is it over here? Down this really dark, ominous hallway. Is it in the ink room? No.
Okay.
It's not in here. I'll be back. Alright, I'm gonna take one more look. Then I'm gonna search up a tutorial. Maybe it's at the very beginning. I doubt it though. No, not this room. I don't know how to get to the very beginning. Yeah, we still need the wrench. Not you, you're creepy. Alright, this hallway? Ink machine, perfect, it's this way. That reminds me of the, Mickey Mouse hand. Here. Those little seeds.
Okay, that's all of them. Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
They're sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. I don't like you, Bendy. I need the room that said flow. This is a huge map. Like, literally huge. Hi, Inky. You didn't scare- not blink. Bendy. You didn't scare me, Bendy. Bye, Bendy. I guess it's not this hallway. Right, that door doesn't open anymore. No, I don't need the ink machine. This place is so big and it's so hard to get lost in this game. Not this way. We just went this way. Didn't we? Yes, we did. We already went this way. This hallway, I guess? No. This is annoying. I'm getting lost. This way. Yes. This thing? No. Seriously. Is it in this room? This really disturbing room? Yes. I'm just gonna go this way. I'll see you guys when I find the button. I just walked into this room and Bendy randomly creepily turns on the screen. Oh! What's with the suspenseful music? I don't know how to turn this thing on. Hey, Mindy, how's it going? Sorry. Now what? That's still creepy. Why is that still? Hey, Bendy, how's it going? Probably gonna cut out all these walking scenes, cause, like... I think I have to go into this room and push this creepy button. Or this. Hey, where'd things go? Now what? I think I have to go back to find another room. Seriously. I'll be back. Maybe I need to go to the ink machine room. Maybe there's a button in there that I missed. Oh god. Why is this part off? Ah! To go to the exit. Ouch. Now what? Now what? Oh. the jump scare was coming, it just scared me a little bit. The curators lied to us. Ooh, an axe.
This will definitely come in handy.
I'm trying to. How does this... Guess there's a certain spot you have to hit. All right. This isn't the hut from Halo Neighbors. This is like, it's like a secret door. There's a manga, you have to do this sort of, but with, I'll try to play Halo Neighbor, but I don't know. Okay. Is this the path I'm supposed to go? Yes, it is. Should I put this back for a minute? Can't. How do you open this door? With the right click instead of left? It's not letting me open it. 1 minute. I don't know. One minute. Maybe I don't go that way. I don't go that way. Do I? Maybe not. Maybe that's for something later. I don't know. I'll figure it out. 1 minute. We fell down the wrong thing. I just watched a tutorial, and when you go through here, you're supposed to be a room, not a door. Strange. That is strange. I'll show you guys what's supposed to happen. But anytime is gaming time. Till next time, guys. Fluffy Kings Gaming, signing out. Bye, guys. Trying to